Yes. So we'll continue the explanation of AA criterion theorem. So we have discussed up to this step, no, similar congruency. Triangle AGH is congruence to triangle DEF. So up to this one over according to SAS. Next, in the CPCT, we took angle AGH, which is equal to angle DEF. That is CPCT. See here, you can observe this AGH is equal to DEF. But in data, we have angle ABC is equal to angle DEF. So now compare these two. DEF, same in the sense, if we apply axiom one, can we say that this AGH is equal to angle ABC? Yes, come back to diagram. This AGH is equal to ABC. See this shape. This angle and this angle equal in the sense these are like corresponding angles, no? When these angles are equal, only when the line GH is parallel to BC. So from this, we can conclude that GH is parallel to BC. If the corresponding angles are equal, then the lines are parallel. So therefore, in a triangle ABC, we can observe that in a triangle ABC, what we can observe is AB divided by AG. This AB total side divided by AG. Okay, so that is equal to this BC divided by GH. That is equal to AC divided by AH. Yak tagondvi navidana? Because GH line is parallel to BC line ano condition siktu. That's why we took the ratio as AB divided by AG, BC divided by GH, AC divided by AH because of the corollary of Thales theorem. Corollary of Thales theorem. No need to mention corollary one, corollary two, corollary three and tella kariyod beda. What to Thales theorem na corollary anta use madadra aitu. So we use this corollary no total part divided by the one any side. Okay na? AB total divided by AG which is equal to BC divided by GH which is equal to CA divided by AH. I think you have got the number corollary. Which corollary? So this one is third corollary, no? Okay, so hence AB divided by, here you just observe, we got the result already. AB by AG, BC by GH, CA by AH. This is for ABC triangle. Now you just observe AG, GH, AH, AG. This AG is equal to this DE, no? AG which is equal to DE. Just replace this one. AG idalli DE anna haki. Okay na? Next, BC divided by ili GH ide. GH anna yavuduk equal madkondidare? GH anna triangles, congruent triangles, congruent triangles ಅಂತ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅವೆರಡು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಸಿಪಿಸಿಟಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಈ ಜಿಹೆಚ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಇಎಫ್ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೋದಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ನಾವು ಈಗ ನಮಗ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ನಾನು ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಬರೆದು ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೆ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಅದು ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಿಪಿಸಿಟಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದಟ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಎಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿಇ AH is equal to DF. Now, after the congruency, so we got the result that GH also equal to EF. Now, substitute this GH as EF. Then, CN hage itkoli AH. This AH is equal to DF alva. So, replace maadidvi. This is what our proof. ಯಾಕೆ ಈ ತರ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರೀಸನ್ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಜಿ ಎಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಂಗ್ರುಯೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಡಿ ಎ ಎಫ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಕಾಂಗ್ರುಯೆಂಟ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರೈಟೀರಿಯಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರೈಟೀರಿಯಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಬಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಅದ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗೋಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ ನಾವು ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಇದು ಕಾಂಗ್ರುಯೆನ್ಸಿ ಕ್ರೈಟೀರಿಯಾ ತ್ರೀ ಕ್ರೈಟೀರಿಯಾ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಸ್ 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 ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ಎ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಎ ಎಸ್ So afterwards, once the two triangles are said to be congruent, then using CPCT, we can say that the remaining three properties also equal. See, AB by AG, BC by GH, CA by AH. How you got? You can got the idea, no? Because these lines are parallel. So we applied corollary of Thales theorem. Now, just we changed the denominator part of each ratio. That is AG DE equal GH EF. Then AH DF. This is our proof. Just to see the proof part. AB by DE, which is equal to BC by EF, that is equal to AC by DF. No, so this AB by DE, AC by DF, BC by EF. This is what the proof. Okay. So now explain. I'll explain this concept on the board. I'll erase this one. Up to construction part, you have got the clear picture. No, Now we will discuss the proof part once. We'll revise. Stop sharing one second. Okay, students. See, listen here. We have this one, triangles. So now proof part, that is one side is statement part, another side is reason part. One side statement, another side is reason. Okay, so what we have to do is first we have to choose this. In a triangle AGH and in a triangle DEF, we have to choose this triangle. AGH and DEF we have to choose. So in that we are observing that AG which is equal to DE, because construction prakara AG which is equal to DE. Next we'll take this angle. Angle A is equal to angle D, because data only. Angle A is equal to angle D. So we have to name this one as angle BAC. But we choose the triangle angle AGH. So BAC badlige GAH anta barkoli. Angle GAH which is equal to angle EDF, that is data only given. Okay, that is given in the statement only. So next, two datas over. Third one, AH which is equal to DF. AH which is equal to DF, that is also construction. That is also construction. Now we got the result as triangle AGH is congruent to triangle DEF according to SAS criteria. Side, angle, side. Side, angle, side. Okay, this is about the congruency. Now what we have to do is we have to take the CPCT. In CPCT, we'll take this angle AGH is equal to DEF. Angle AGH which is equal to angle DEF, that is CPCT. Okay, this AGH which is equal to DEF. So but what we know actually, this ABC which is equal to DEF anta nam data dal barko bitidivalva. So ABC which is equal to angle DEF, that is data. But namge en siktu AGH DEF id equal aitu, ABC no DEF id equal aitu. Hagadre illi DEF common aitu. Hagadre can we say that angle AGH which is equal to angle ABC according to axiom 1. Okay, according to axiom 1, we got the result as AGH is equal to ABC. Come to figure, AGH is equal to ABC. AGH, ABC. So, ee tara idre en artha idu? Corresponding angles. So, corresponding angles yavag irlik sadhya? Only when the lines are parallel. So, AGH, ABS equal aitu andre, we can take GH is parallel to BC. So, whatever reason, you can observe on the screen, okay, afterwards. So, if the corresponding angles are equal, then the lines are parallel. So, now this triangle, take this triangle, ABC triangle, in that GH line is parallel to BC line. So, Thales theorem or corollary, which one suits for our proof, we have to decide. So, normally Thales theorem use madidre namu proof ig help agodilla. So, hagagi, yavudu apply madidre help aagthade, corollary 3. So, that is, we have to apply, that is, AB divided by AG, this full side AB divided by AG, which is equal to AC divided by AH, AC divided by AH. Next bigger side is BC divided by GH, BC divided by GH. What is the reason for that? Okay, corollary of Thales theorem. Thales theorem na corollary part. Now the last step is proof ke tumba hatra bandvi. But whatever numerator is right for the proof. But denominator, so we have to change. How can we change? AG, AH, GH. So already the two triangles, these two triangles are congruent in the sense all the three sides of this triangle is equal to three sides of this triangle. All the three angles of this triangle is equal to three angles. Nam angles beda, sides beko. Already in construction we took these two sides are equal. No? So these two sides are equal. Now we can take this one as this also equal. Now we can write. But beginning alle barko bedi a symbol na. Okay. So Now we have to take this one, AB divided by AG is replaced as DE, which is equal to AC divided by AH is replaced as DF, which is equal to BC divided by GH is replaced as EF, because the two triangles are congruent triangles, hence proved. This is the proof of AA similarity criteria. Is that clear, students? Yes, I'll give 5 minutes time fast. If you have any doubts, you can send. So, this is the explanation. This is the explanation of AA similarity criteria. Okay, students? So, if you are having any confusion, you can ask now. Last 2 minutes for the discussion. Send me the messages fast. I'm waiting.